My name is Kurt Siemers. I'm working for Siemens Energy. We are a company in the energy sector and the only company which supplies the full supply chain from energy production to distribution, from fossil to renewable energy. We are striving to be carbon neutral by 2030, including the entire production. We are moving all the technology information into the digital backbone for all product data. We need to have the engineering data, the operational data, and the digital representation of the engine out in the power plant to comply with the rapid market changes in the energy market. The integration in the service lifecycle management is for us the big step, because we have all the different parts today distributed in a couple of hundred applications. So the information consolidation, the process consolidation is key for us to cope with the customer's requirements to be faster, to be cheaper, and react faster to significant market changes. As we are all aware, we are burning fossil fuel in the vast majority of energy production. So we need to change that to artificial fuels, to hydrogen. And these are upsell opportunities within the marketplace. We are designing these product changes in the entire Teamcenter suite, and we are applying these to the physical assets we have outside. And this is the market of the future for us. We are identifying form, fit, and function identical parts, and we were able to carve out between 25% and 40% of the different material masters. Bringing this number down is vital for our baseline. Service lifecycle management gives us the opportunity to change from this application-driven to a really process-driven new way of working. And this, as such, bears efficiency potential between 40% and 60%. It took me at least 6 weeks to get an offer out to the customer. Today, with our approach, the YesBOM and the service plan, we are able to cut this down to zero. We are applying the Teamcenter suite and also the engineering products like NX and others to bring the processes together. We are applying simulation and SimCenter software to cut the production process down and be faster, especially in the arena of additive manufacturing. It's our way to use digital threads offered by the PLM suite to really becoming better and better on the sustainability side. We love to engineer, we love to customize, we love to program, and we are pushing this back now with a couple of initiatives to really applying standard functions. Luckily, with our service lifecycle implementation, we did only apply standard. And this is a big achievement, and we are very happy that the software is provided that way, that we are capable to run our business in standard.